It's me Carnival 54. Here we have the control box for the robot. Really, this would control a much bigger robot, but I've just built a smaller one for now. We'll just do a couple more things running. There we go. This one controls the robot. That one controls some of the dials, and that one controls some of the dials. That one doesn't do anything at the moment. That one. We'll just stand back so we can get it all in. Okay, hold up.